cart is just completely covered in driftwood that gets stuck there. I love these trees that fall over and then keep living. Pretty cool.